AVIC International Bridge Department workers in Mongo have snapped work, demanding for more money in their pockets and better working conditions. The workers who are currently working on the Mongo-Kalabo road bridges have challenged their employers to increase their salaries, which are pegged at 500 kwacha and 700 kwacha respectively. The AVIC labor force that gathered at the provincial administration office, demanding to be addressed by Permanent Secretary Emmanuel Mwamba, also complained of working under difficult conditions without safety clothing. They claim that they are not allowed to go to church, and for those who defy this order, are fired instantly. When AVIC officials arrived to assess the situation, the striking workers started calling them Alibaba, meaning thief. AVIC International representatives could only say this.
You are not paying them.
Striking AVIC workers have vowed not to go back for work if government will not intensively involve itself in the matter. Lloyd Kapsa, MoveTV News, Mongo, Western Province.